streets of Rome are thronged with demonstrators cheering Hungary's fight against red domination. Students began the demonstration in the early morning, 500 of them. By midday, over 10,000 had joined the anti-communist protest. In nearly every major Italian city, similar demonstrations were staged. But in Rome, things got a little out of hand. When the crowd marched on Communist Party headquarters, police moved in to keep order. In a matter of minutes, the political demonstration dissolved into a non-political riot. It started with scuffles that quickly turned into slugfests. Through the heart of the city, the battle between students and police raged. No new thing in Italy, but perhaps by its very intensity, a measure of Rome's anti-communist fervor.